I think California has really got a breadth of being in a leadership role. I think that's the biggest thing that's unique. And I look at all the states, California is one of the largest states, very innovative. It's got all of the high-tech industries here. The center of innovation is here in order to drive that. And what we see is that a lot of technology really starts in private sector environments and then slowly moves into the public sector. So being at the hub of innovation, like California is, allows the adoption of technologies at a much quicker rate than in other parts of the country.